What's up, lads and ladsies? Welcome to this brand new video. This time I went to Tarifa to catch some shots for the Redbull Megaloop challenge. There was a 45 knots on the forecast, and oh, you cannot see this special treatment before the session. This is how I go really high. And yeah, it was great success, 45 knots, and I hope you'll enjoy this video. It's a lot of action, and see you on the next one. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Back when they thought pink polos would hurt the rock. Before Cam got the shit to pop, the doors is closed. I felt like Bad Boy Street Team, I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go, take them back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in that U-Haul van. Any pessimists, I ain't talk to them. Plus I ain't had no phone in my apartment. Let's take them back to the club. At least about an hour I stand online. I just wanted to dance. I went to Jacob an hour after I got my advance. I just wanted to shine. Jay favorite line, dog, in due time. Now they look at me like, damn, dog, you what I am. A hip-hop legend, I think I died in an accident. Cause this must be heaven. I gotta testify.
Quite funny. I tried the impact yesterday because I was like it's now 2020 and everybody rode like sea kites in 2015 and before that. And I was like, yeah, why shouldn't I give it a try again? Like the experience it gave me was like not like nothing else. The pull, the yank, everything that you expect from aggressive kite loop applied by 10. So like the free fall, the yank, just something completely different. And I was even scared to do a doobie loop. Whoa, look at this. Lorenzo's going absolutely crazy. Sea kites are not considered by the majority of people for good big air kites anymore. But if you want a kite that, if you're a rider who just likes to do kite loops and don't want to focus on all this technical stuff with all these rotations and board offs, then I would highly suggest, if you're an experienced rider, to just grab a sea kite and go out and have fun with it, because every kite loop is unique. Every kite loop will give you adrenaline boost. So yeah, it's perfect for that. This is probably the day that I'm gonna film some pretty good shots for the Megaloop. Cause I'm gonna never get it back from you, so I can just forget it.